Lesson 65. My only function is the one God gave me. I have no function but the one God gave me. This recognition releases me from all conflict because it means I cannot have conflicting goals. With one purpose only, I am always certain what to do, what to say, and what to think. All doubt must disappear as I acknowledge that my only function is the one God gave me. More specific applications of this idea might take these forms. My perception of this does not change my function. This does not give me a function other than the one God gave me. Let me not use this to justify a function God did not give to me. My only function is the one God gave me. Lesson 66. My happiness and my function are one. All things that come from God are one. They come from oneness and must be received as one. Fulfilling my function is my happiness, because both come from the same source. And I must learn to recognize what makes me happy if I would find happiness. Some useful forms for specific applications of this idea are: this cannot separate my happiness from my function. The oneness of my happiness and my function remains wholly unaffected by this. Nothing, including this, can justify the illusion of happiness apart from my function. My happiness and my function are one.